So you are facing this error again and again. I will tell you a quick solution for that so you can easily install your Adobe product. So first of all, open up your control panel. You just uninstall the product you are facing the problem. Right now I was facing the problem with Adobe Photoshop. I will uninstall this, and when I'm going to install this from my Adobe suite, the error will be gone.